Hello guys, today I am reviewing the Time Balm Face Primer. I've used it many times, it's a matte finish primer but it doesn't really make the foundation last long. Here are the details. As per my experience, it's not good for oily skin. It will give you a matte makeup look but only for a while. On the brighter side, it blends well and a small amount is sufficient for a whole face, which clears the point that it's quite pigmented. Subscribe for more makeup reviews.